Hello, welcome back to KL Gamers. Today we will continue to play Ghosts of Tsushima on the PS5. Let's play. Sucker Punch. Continue. The Legend of the Ghosts represents your overall progress as Tsushima's hero. Okay. Oh, the yellow bird.
We're thinking of heading north. Let the family come up there who play.
Azamo Bamboo Strike. Bamboo Strike, where is it? Here. Cut bamboo. Well done, you cut through 3 bamboos. Alright, you cut through 5 bamboo. Well done, you cut through 7 bamboo. Bamboo strike completed. Bamboo strikes needed to increase resolve 4. Okay. Oh, supplies.
My brother never held a sword in his life. Thought it'd be easy.
So how many times did he fail?
After 5 tries, he never cut more than 3 of the bamboo stalks.
Knowing your brother, he wasn't happy.
He claimed something was wrong with the bamboo.
Yeah, I'm better, definitely.
And then the sword.
If he kept at it, he'd have quickly noticed.
Creepy.
How beneficial they are for training.
That it takes patience and discipline, of which he has neither.
What? Fuck then? Oh. Oh, it is outside. Onto the shrine. Inari Shrine's honor. Swimming. Oh, we can sneak in. Azamo Bay. No, he can't sneak in. Okay, let's see, what shall we do today? Honor buried deep. A man in Azamo Bay sounds distressed. I will find out what's wrong, okay? Speak with the villager.
Lord Sakai! Yes. A moment, please. It's important.
Yes. What is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way.
Follow the Azamo villager.
This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no. Here should be fine. No one's listening.
You sure?
Tell me what this is about.
My neighbor, Haruo. He's acting suspicious. He sneaks out of town at sunset. Gone for hours. Comes back at dawn. Last night, I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn what they're up to.
Honor Barrett Deep.
Thank you, Yuri.
Of course, my lord.
Investigate the home by the Azamo Cemetery. Where is it? Show me. There, I think. Yeah. What? That way?
Hmm.
Woohoo. Investigate.
The merchant in Azamo said his neighbor met bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Old bandages. Not much blood. Minor wounds. Lots of ashes. Campfire's been used many times. Someone's meal. Eaten recently. The merchant was right to be suspicious. Need a place to hide. Wait for the merchant's neighbor and his bandit friends to return.
High in tall grass, okay.
Trouble getting out of Azamo?
No, but I saw Mongols on the roads. I think they're looking for us.
We should hurry. What did you bring this time?
The statue of Inari.
Oh, that's valuable. I'm surprised the Mongols didn't take it.
Let's bury it with the rest.
Thieves. Need to see where they take things.
Keep your eyes open for trouble.
Follow the group.
How are the others?
Hiding. Mongols rode by the house a few times. But so far, everyone is safe.
You hear that? Horses!
Mongols! Hide!
they hide from Mongols too, eh?
They caught poor Tamun out on the road. The patrols are getting worse.
Must be that samurai. He's got Mongols chasing him all over the prefecture.
I hope he kills the bastards.
Oh, you mean me?
Almost there.
The sooner we're off the road, the better.
What happened to Tamun?
The Mongols impaled him on top of an anthill. He screamed for an hour.
That's horrible. Let's hurry and finish this.
What are they doing?
I hate burying Inari like this.
Better in a grave than a Mongol ship.
They don't sound like thieves.
Hurry up! Something's all right.
Confronts the bandits.
That's enough. Don't move.
Damn! I knew we'd been followed.
Wait. It's the samurai.
I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azamo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Kihei, come quick!
Wukong, you shouldn't have left the others.
The Mongols found the house.
Follow the group.
People are trapped!
They will be killed!
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me, Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got.
Mongols!
They're coming from all sides!
Attack! More coming!
I'm right.
They're not giving up.
You're going to die!
Samurai.
Not warriors.
Samurai. Samurai. Arrow foo.
Bastards get in?
No, you kept him away.
Not us. It was Lord Sakai. Who are these people? Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes. And you protected them.
We tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord. We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
Then help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
I can't take anymore!
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
Really? They are bandits.
They're with me. These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They hope you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord. Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai. Protect Azamo like you did those people. I promise I will. And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on it. Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Really? Honor buried deep. Wow. G. Charm broken barriers. Breaking an enemy's defense grants 15% more resolve. Okay, Legend of Tadayuri. June's Journey. Hemoin Forge. Yuna's brother is finally safe, but we had to split up after our escape. I should make sure they reach the... Okay. That's far away, man. Any fast travel? No. Something here.
They will pay for what they did.
Oh, really?
Let's go, Lulu.
Predator.
Our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the world saved Azamo Bay from pirates.
He won't get away from us. I will. What is this place? Easy target. any place to sneak in. Alright.
Get behind something! Faster!
It's him. Faster.
You'll know soon. I know it's him. Stay alert. You're dead, samurai. Right.
I'm right.
Tell us where the others are. You want to live? Then stop lying.
Samurai. Samurai. Yes, nice one. Sticky bomb. Linen. You. Nothing much here. Undiscovered location. It's a bamboo strike. Cut the bamboo. Well done. Well done. Well done. Bamboo strike completed. Hammer and forge. Oh, the golden opportunity. Stand up. Sticky bomb, eh? Oh, we save a guy here. Rescue.
All right.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Yes, of course. Ah, technique points. What is that way?
Let's go, Nobu. Stand and fight. Sticky bomb. What is this place, man? Oh.
Straw Hat Camp. Fast travel. Survivor camp.
Have you listened to any stories from Jordan? That
blind story. I'm happy to offer my services. I have goods of all kinds.
Smoke bomb, sticky bomb.
Just for you.
Fully upgraded. Ranged.
You have my thanks.
May your hunts be successful.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azamo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Okay.
My lord.
Yes.
Anything to offer from your hunting? May I assist you, my lord?
Merchant.
Your victories give us hope.
It's cruel. I used to visit that shrine every full moon before they came. When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by moon every day.
Sometimes I still hear her cry.
Empty baskets.
All my goods are useful. Stop.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
Precise.
I regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Empty baskets. Wind chime. Oh my god. The horse stuck here.
here.
Into the woods. Stand
on,
off.
Fight.
It's almost gone.
I know. That rice is the last of it.
This will make for a grand story.
See my skill? Your arrow is not match for me. So I'm alright. Arrows. Return to the wood. Search for the stolen food. Collect
rice.
The food.
Must be the food they stole.
Press options to view. Oh. Return the rice to the woman. Okay. Arrows.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
He gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Empty baskets. Thermal resistance, what? Reduces all damage by a minor amount. Oh, okay. Ten linen, eh? The rice is more important. Okay, let's go. Beachside camp, Mongol territory.
Hey. Those people need help. I just hope Hanauka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Mm-hmm. A healer's touch. Okay.
May I assist you, my lord?
Beachside camp.